Tingles with fiber. Hello, class. Today we'll be making cute little turkey hand puppets and be able to practice our gratitude in honor of Thanksgiving coming up. So, you will each be getting a piece of brown paper, a piece of black paper, which you can use to make the eyes, a piece of white paper, a piece of yellow paper, a piece of orange paper, and a piece of red paper. Shall we just go through those colors one more time? Yes, let's go ahead and I'll hold it up and you can repeat back to me what color it is. Brown, that's correct. Black, very good. That's white. And yellow. Yes, orange. Very good. And our last one, which matches the shirt I'm wearing today. Yes, red. Very good. So you will each be getting a piece of that. You should have enough if you have any problems cutting out your hand shape. There's enough paper on there that you should not have any issues. But if you do, just call me over and we'll see what we can do, okay? Okay, so you'll also be getting a glue stick. Now this will need to be shared between a pair of you, so across will be your desk mate. Yes, that's right, little Billy. Yes, you'll be sharing with Sarah. Mm-hmm. And so important with this, these do have a little screw top, so you may have a little bit of trouble screwing the top back on. So when it is time to close it up, just call me over and I will come over and screw your glue back on, okay? But that's after everybody's done, okay? Okay. So the very first thing you're going to do, you're going to take your brown piece of paper. Yes, if you really want to do a black or a white turkey, you can choose the black or white as well. And then you'll want to take one of your pencils. So you should all have a pencil. If you don't, let me know and I'll grab some from the supply closet. And I'm going to display to you on the chalkboard how you do this. So what you're going to do is you'll take your hand and you're going to trace around your hand. So you just start like this and just kind of follow it around. And that is how you'll make a turkey. So this will be your little mouth shape, and then these are your little wings. And on each of these, right here, you'll be able to write something that you're grateful for. Yes, perhaps like your teacher, Mrs. Bye-Bye. So shall I show you one more time how we're going to do that? That's all cleaned off. So again, take your hand. You're going to use your normal hand that you write with and put your other hand on the paper. And then you're just going to trace around your fingers. Catching on my nail there. It doesn't have to be super neat. Just kind of make do. And again, you'll be able to write right here something you're grateful for. Call me over if you do need any help checking your spelling, okay? So I do recommend on this part, you can either, if you would like to, you can just draw a face. So you can take your pencil and just draw a little face. Or if you want to cut it out of the paper, you can do that. So what you'll do next is you're going to have this outline, and then you'll take your scissors and you'll cut along here all around on your brown paper. Okay, so what do we do? First, you're going to draw the outline, and then what are we going to do next? That's right, then you'll cut it out. Just cutting along the line with your scissors. Okay, so that'll give you a little outline for your turkey. Now, next, what you'll do is you'll be taking your colored paper. So your red, orange, and yellow paper are for cutting out feathers. Very pretty fall colors, aren't they? So, what you'll do on these is I do have on each of the middle of your tables, you'll have a little pattern piece that you can trace around that's in a feather shape. So what will happen there is you'll then just trace around. You guys see that? It's probably a bit far to see from your desks. I'll do it with the chalk. So you'll trace around the pattern pieces that you have on your desk, and then you can cut around those. Now, probably I haven't been the smartest here, because I've put this right in the middle of the paper. So when you are cutting out your pieces, you want to trace them kind of as close to the edge as you can get. So we'd probably have been better off if I put mine right there. See how there's very little room between the edge and the edge of the paper? That means we're wasting less. And so then you'll see that I could then have this one here as well, and another one. So you could fit many more. Whereas down here, if I've taken up all this space already, I'm not going to be able to fit as many feathers in. So then what you'll do is you will take your pieces here, and again, you'll cut along the outlines. And then you just glue a bit down here. So you'll take your glue. Obviously, the lid needs to be taken off the first time. You can skin the bottom part here if you do need any more glue. And that'll make it come up. And then you can just glue it right in this little corner. You can push down quite hard, but make sure you don't get any glue on your desk. Yeah, if you need to, you can use a bit of scrap of the other papers, your black or white. Just make sure you don't get any glue on the desks, okay? Yeah, last time we had a little bit of issue, and the janitors were not too happy with us. So, we want to keep them happy. They do very important work, making us have a nice, clean classroom. And it's our job to do as much help for them as we can as well. So, we'll cut out each of the feathers, and then you can just glue them on at this little finger area. You'll start to get a really beautiful colored turkey. Okay? And then, once you have written everything down in pencil for the things that you're grateful for, I'll be coming by with the permanent marker to put it in darker so that you can remember the things that you wanted. Okay? So, let's just go over that again to make sure everybody remembers. First, what's the first step that we'll do? Yeah. Yeah, that's right. First, you'll trace your hand on the paper. And who knows what the next step is? How about you? Yes, that's right. Then we'll be cutting out right along the line. Great. And then next step? Yes, drawing the face on. Or you can use the black and white to make some eyes, can't you? Yeah, I'll do a little tutorial on that if people do want to do that after we've started, okay? Okay, so after we've got the face on, what do we do next? Yes, the feathers! That's right. So, what is the important thing we need to remember when we are tracing on the feathers? That's right, as close to the edge as possible. Very good. You guys are so smart. And then, what will you do with the feathers? Yep. And as you're gluing them, what are we going to be paying attention to? What do we need to be careful? Yes, very good. You guys are doing really well. I think you're about ready to start these turkeys. And at some point, you can do it either before or after the feathers. What else are we going to do? That's right, you'll write down the things that you're grateful for. After all that's done, what do you need to do? Yep, if you call me over, then I will write it out in permanent marker, and I will also put the lid back on your glue. Yeah. Okay, well, you guys sound all ready. Of course, if you have any questions while you're working, just put your hand up, and I will come over and help you. Mrs. Robinson will also be around. She's been very happy to come in and help us today, so she will be able to answer your questions as well. Okay, let's get started. Hey, what seems to be the problem? Are you okay? You just having a little bit of trouble getting your hand traced? Well, would you like me to trace it for you? Yeah, just go ahead and put your hand down. Yeah, it can be a little bit harder when you have the left hand. Oh, look at mine. Mine's come out real silly. It doesn't come out very good, has it? Here, let's try it again. Just hold your hand down really nice and firm. Yeah, just really firm. Yeah, that's good. Good job. Okay, I'm trying to get it around it. Now up, over. It kind of tickles in between your fingers, doesn't it? Now I remember. There you go. You just really want some help cutting. Oh, you don't have any scissors. Oh, let me go and get you some scissors then, okay? I'll be back in a jiffy. Well, I looked. It looks like we're all out of the kid scissors. You all right if I just cut it for you? Okay. Let's see here. It'd be a bit hard to get into this little crack. There you go. A little thumb there, then up. So how was that? Nice. Applied. So you okay? You ready to keep? You want me to keep helping you? Okay. So, looks like they're using the pattern pieces. You want me to just draw you some here? Want to get in trouble. Big force. We'll try that. Okay, do you want to cut these in? You want me to cut them? Okay. Hold on, I'm just gonna and real quick over here, okay? Get a little tired from bending down. There we go for one feather. And two feathers. And three feathers. Oh, we did forget to put the face on, didn't we? Okay, put those ones aside. I'm not going to show you. I'm just going to show you. Sometimes it's easier when you kind of cut out a little chunk first, so then you can just cut it out like that. So it's a lot smaller, especially with your small hands. Oh, they'll get bigger, don't worry. One day you'll have bands bigger than mine. Yeah, I actually have very small hands. So have you been thinking about what you gonna put down that you're grateful for? Oh, that's so sweet. What about mom and dad or your sister? Or so what games do you like to play? Okay, move these feathers over to the side. Robinson's gonna be. There's a few people with their hands up. But that's okay, I've got time for you. I know you're having a little bit of a rough time, so. Just wanna make sure you have a nice turkey. No, don't worry, it's okay. Now we have plenty of time. Everyone else will just have to wait for a moment while I'm helping you. Break the rules, can I? I don't want to make the janitor sad. So if we put it on this side, we won't be able to see what we've written that we're grateful for. So we'll put it on that side like that. Okay? Yeah, here. Help me push them down. Push it down nice and hard. I'll get this next one ready. Yeah, now just give that a nice push down. That's good. We need an orange. That one's gonna need a little bit more glue. Cause it's going there. And then we'll go red. And yellow. Wondering what it's gonna. I guess we'll see. See? That's good. See how it's stuck there? That means it didn't stick to the desk. So we've made somebody happy. Yeah, go ahead. Push them down. Just nice, steady push down like that. Yeah. Now you're doing a great job. Now you're doing a really good job. Might need a few more feathers. Can't have a tail without feathers on it, can we? Okay, so what do we need? I got your little head there. Turkey through there. So what color should we do these? Probably have room for two. Red and yellow. Okay. Just and cut this. Even teachers got mistakes. Oops, I almost did that again. Almost made two mistakes. And then we want a yellow. Is that what you said? The last one. Just give this a nice push down once I finish. Yeah, just push that down. Yeah, nice. And just really give it a firm push. Yeah, good job. There you go. There's your little turkey. He has a face on it, doesn't he? You want me to just draw it in the permanent marker? Give it a little eye. Smile. It's maybe not the friendliest smile, is it? Teacher bit a bit of it silly, didn't I? Okay, so what did you want to put that you were grateful for? You said Mrs. Flyby and school. Man, you must really enjoy school. And your toys. And what last thing are you grateful for? Yourself. That's good. It's good to be grateful for yourself. So there you go. There's your little Thanksgiving turkey. Oh, I think it's very cute. I think you've done a good job. Well, you chose where we put the colors and you pushed down. Yeah, no, you did a really good job. No, you did a very good job. Okay, well, I do have some other students with their hands up, so I should go help them, okay? Yeah, just be sure, help your friends around, show them how yours has been done, and they can do the same thing. You'll be my little special helper, okay? Okay, well, just raise your hand if you have any more questions, okay? Okay. Thanks for